Hello everyone, and welcome to Avatar, the game, with me, Blue Jay Gaming UK. But as always, you guys can call me Jade. And this game, I'm actually going to be playing on the 360. That's the Xbox 360. Apologies for the noisy 360 in the background. Let's kick it off. Okay. Just gonna sort these out. Okay, so yeah, in this part, when we actually get to the end of this part, you actually do have a choice, who you actually play as for the remainder of the game. And I'm actually going to leave that choice up to you guys. Do comment below what path you want me to play. Do you want me to play as Navi? Or do you want me to play as human, the RDA? Apologies for any background noise.
Shuttle 2 clear for landing, docking bay 9.
Roger. Initiating final approach, Hell's Gate, docking bay 9.
Every time I tell him, stop sending grunts, and every time, more grunts arrive.
Signal specialist.
Yeah, same thing as far as I'm concerned, but I won't be dealing with you on Pandora, okay? You're Dr. Harper's problem. You disappoint him, and that becomes my problem. So I got three words for you. Don't screw up.
Got it.
So file away fantasies of a tropical vacation. If you go cowboy like the rest of these jarheads, you'll be dead inside 2 weeks. I guarantee this planet is the most hostile world you've ever seen. But you keep an open mind, and she'll reward you in ways you can't imagine.
I'll also try not to talk over any dialogue.
Welcome to your new home, people. Hell's Gate. I'm Officer Midori. Not much in formalities, so you can call me Kendra. I'll be in charge of your orientation. Now, which one of you is Ryder?
That's me.
Okay, you stay put. The rest of you, climb on board and you'll be shuttled to the main complex. Commander Falco's been damn near frantic for your arrival.
Falco?
He's the reason you're here, but I'll let him explain it all. First things first, let's get you up to speed.
5 years asleep in space, and now it's go, go, go.
A lot's happened while you were in stasis, and not all for the better. Now that the noisy stuff is out of the way, let's check your avatar. Dr. Monroe should have it ready to go. You set?
Are you kidding? It's all I've dreamed about for 5 years.
Just watch yourself around Dr. Monroe. He treats the avatars like his own personal guinea pigs.
I've played this game a lot when I actually first got it.
If it isn't the signal specialist, about time you showed up. Day one and you're already behind schedule. Head over to the link bed. Let's put you into your avatar and see if you're worth the small fortune it cost to send you here. Chop chop. We're not paying you by the hour.
Nice to meet you, too.
Senior Science Officer Victor Monroe at your service. And just because your DNA is a one-in-a-billion match doesn't mean you can be a princess. Get moving, Tiara.
I played this a lot, actually, just before I became a PlayStation player. More recently, I've been playing a lot of Monster Hunter World Iceborne.
Take it slow. You might feel a bit disoriented.
Looking good, Ryder. You're doing well.
This is trippy. All's normal. Your readings are solid.
Baby steps, Ryder. You look good.
Whoa. It's okay, Ryder. This is normal. Sit down and we'll send you back.
The connectivity readings are totally off the charts.
That's impossible. The ecological network cannot be that widespread.
That's evolution for you. Pursuit of the impossible.
You're actually quite good at this. With my fine tuning, you'll be zipping about with the best of them. You're a fine specimen, Ryder. Now run along. Officer Midori is waiting for you.
But listen, you need to find Kensington and help him bring the side gates online. They just shut down. The grid is showing red along that line. I don't know what's going on today. Commander Falco's ready for you. He's eager to meet you. He usually doesn't interact with the avatars. Hates them.
Folks got a thing against avatars.
Like I said, there's more going on here than you know. You don't want to be in his bad books. Elevator will take you to Falco. Good luck, Ryder.
Yeah, thanks.
And, while actually playing Monster Hunter Iceborne, Monster Hunter World Iceborne even, I've met some really, really nice people. Thank you guys. If you are watching this, I'm pretty sure you guys do know who you are.
Ryder, hard to believe you're finally here. Seems like a lifetime ago I approved your commission papers.
Reporting for duty, sir.
Drop the formalities, kid. I've got a priority one situation. Someone in the Avatar program is feeding classified RDA info to the local Navi tribe. If word gets out what we're planning, we gotta have a full-scale native uprising on our hands.
What exactly are we planning?
You'll see soon enough. It was me who fought to get you here. Your skills as a codebreaker are highly underrated on this planet. Play your cards right and you'll go far. Screw up, and this planet will spit you out like pogey bait.
I'll do my best.
Right now, your job is to find that mole. Gather your gear and thumb a lift to the lagoon base. Time to hit the ground running.
Okay, so yeah, we're actually gonna go to the Blue Lagoon, which is the first area. There's a few little side missions that, or missions really, that you've actually got to do.
Where do you want to go? Welcome to the park, sir.
The park?
Yeah, Blue Lagoon. We fenced in the whole area. Big chunk of Pandora wilderness. You want to see the planet? This is the safest place to do it.
How are we supposed to see the planet from inside a fence?
Seriously, man, you do not want to go beyond the fences, okay? I heard about a dude lost his arm to a plant. A freaking plant.
You serious?
Like the clap. Officer Midori's waiting for you near the main gate.
So, yeah, the first thing I'm actually just going to do, yeah, GMIs are sort of like a fast travel point. There'll be quite a few of them dotted around, and they just enable you to fast travel. Yeah, these replenish all your ammo. That's a bit like a hovercraft. Or is a hovercraft.
Ryder, you're just in time. We've got troops caught in the wire. They're reporting Viper Wolves moving on them.
Viper Wolves?
You'll love them. You've worked a turret, right?
Good. Climb the main gate and lay down some covering fire. Move it!
Those things do not give up.
Thank you.
difficult to kill. And yeah, then I think there's one other. I can't remember what colour they are. For some reason I'm thinking yellow, but I don't think they are yellow.
I'll take that. Not bad for a signal specialist. Thanks. This isn't over yet. We still have a man deep in the wire. Grab a buggy and help him out. Kid's name is Dalton, and he's pretty spooked.
What spooked him?
Guess you're gonna find out.
There's a reason why I'm actually going up here. There will be some more Viper wolves. These things you want to pick up.
I can put this to use.
They sort of react. Well, they sort of act like lives. So if you do accidentally get killed, you know, they'll actually give you.
Thank God you're here. The place is infested with those dogs. I had to slip in here and try and lose them. You gotta help me. I can't leave till I DF a signal, and I got Viper wolves everywhere. This mission's priority one for Commander Falco. It's to track Navi activity or something. I can't get it working.
Calm down. What do you need?
I need a signal, and I ain't never done this stuff before.
All right. Can you make it back to base okay? I'll lock the signal for you.
For real? Oh, man, you're saving my ass. You gotta head a couple of mics northeast. That's the spot.
Thank you.
I love these things.
Pretty much just stand here. They actually do tend to come from this side. I think that's all of them.
Kendra, move to the forward base. Grab one of the gators and head upriver to meet her.
You're a lifesaver. Gotta love the perks.
So actually get to fly they call the dreadnought.
What the hell? I'm so ready.
Kensington just radioed. He was pretty impressed with you back there. And nothing impresses that guy. You're pretty good in a firefight. I need you to check in with Dalton. We've got even more problems along the fence line.
Dalton, wasn't he the guy stuck in the wire?
That's him. Get to the fence, see what's going down.
Okay, so yeah, these are the Na'vi or the Avatar equivalent to the GMIs. So, you know, these things actually, you know, they're the same as the GMIs. So they're a fast travel point.
Hey, Ryder. Seems like every time I see you, there's trouble. We've got breaches along the fence. If there's a breach, it means one thing.
Viper wolves.
You got it. I'm checking the north fence. I need you on the south fence. Check the sonic pulses. Those things are meant to repel animals, except for some reason, they're attracting them. You gotta fix that.
Thank you. These were the ones that, the red ones that are a little bit of a pain to kill.
You're a lifesaver.
Okay, so yeah, you can actually probably see on the left hand of the screen, my little health bar is almost full. Cell samples.
All the sonic pulses are fixed. No more Viper Wolves.
Great. Officer Midori said to find her when you're done. Hey, listen, I told Falco you helped set the scan on that Navi village. Didn't want to steal your thunder.
Appreciate it.
No problem. He said watch the skies. He's sending a dragon ship to activate the scan. Watch for it, huh?
Follow that signal. I'll keep working on it. Good job on the fences. Time to get you into your avatar.
Sounds good. About those fences, I didn't tell Dalton, but as I was fixing the repulsors, I could tell someone physically inverted the wires.
There we go. That is the Avatar. Yeah, Tree of Vision. Yeah, they are basically fast travel
points. That never fails to creep me out.
Look at you, you're tiny.
Yeah, whatever. Listen, head over to meet Dr. Harper and his Avatar team. Harper's the chief of the Avatar program out here. He's a smart guy. You'll like him.
Yeah, so, yeah, the, when you're playing as a human, and you kill wildlife, you pick up cell samples. Well, when you're playing as a avatar, you want to pick up these. Same thing. They are basically the same thing. Yeah, you do at some point get to ride one of these.
Dr. Harper, I presume.
Oh, you must be Ryder. Let's get you up to speed.
Straight to it, huh?
My apologies. It's been one of those days. I'm sure we'll be the best of friends. Or the worst of enemies.
I'm not here to make enemies.
Then we'll get along just fine. Now, please, go and assist my associates.
You, listen, noob. I need you to grab me some flora samples. You ain't afraid of a few carnivorous plants, are you?
What's a deadly flower among friends?
We aren't friends, and you need to learn quick. No one in the RDA is your friend. Figure that out, and you might survive on this rock.
All right, then.
Just grab me samples of a chalice and a scorpion thistle, and we won't have any problems.
Yeah, these plants here, if you're playing as a human, those plants will attack you. If you're playing as a Na'vi, they don't.
You've done well, Ryder. I had my doubts, but you seem to have a good head on you.
Thanks.
I am Tanjala. I have expected you. Today you must help clean infected herds. Sky people bring disease to our beasts.
Where'd you learn English?
Rene Harper has taught us your words for many summers. He is good. He says you help. Go.
Locked on. Airstrike in. Clear back. Out.
Baloney.
Ryder, come in. You better go see Falco.
don't stand around. Get your butt to the...
Commander Falco, what are you doing here?
Plans have changed, kid. I need you to follow Tanjala. We've just learned he's the link to the mole, and I need that mole right now.
What the hell's going on?
I'm shutting down the Navi once and for all. The only loose end is that mole. Follow Tanjala, and he'll lead you straight to him.
Are you okay? Get back up, man!
Okay, so yeah, this, as I said, guys, this part will end, one or two ways. Either you guys want me to play as, at least do a playthrough as Guardian.
There we go.
Yeah, a decision, guys.
Commander Falco.
What do you got, kid?
It's Dr. Harper. I can see him right now with Tanjala.
Son of a bitch, Harper. All right, we're loading a Scorpion now. Get down there and don't let Harper get away.
It's you. You're the mole.
Is that what you're here for? Find the mole. Well, you did it. I'm the mole. Great work, Ryder. I smell promotion in the air.
Do you realize what you're doing?
Think about what you're doing. Any of this look familiar?
Wait, that's...
Yeah, that's where the Navi used to live. Before you stepped in.
Me? I didn't do this.
Everyone's hearing about it. The new Sig Spec locked the target. What the hell did you think you were doing?
They told me it was... Oh, God.
They used you, Ryder. Falco and the RDA are finished. It's just a matter of time. I've joined with the Navi.
Give it up, Harper. Don't make this messy.
The Navi could use you. It's now or never. We're two avatars against these guys. We can take them. Let's do it right now. Right now!
Time's up, Ryder. I order you to shoot Harper.
And yeah, here it is, guys. This is the choice. It is all up to you. Do I side with the Navi? And therefore...
I order you to shoot Harper!
Shoot. RDA? Or do I side with RDA?
We are two avatars. We have the advantage!
It's all up to you, guys. So yeah, I do leave a little comment.
Take Harper out. That's an order.
in the comments below, Navi ORDA. And I will catch you next time.
Send me Ryder.
Stay safe.
Avatars.
See ya.
Take out these troops.